Hello, anyone in the house with me? If you're in, please indicate, let me know. Show some love as we do it over here. You have to show some love, share so other people can come in. Thank you. Thank you for being resilient. Thank you for the work you've been doing. Thank you. Again, if you're coming in, come up and share so other people can come in and we can have a conversation. Oh man, I'm a little sick today. There's so much going on and we need to be ahead of it. So if you're in the house again, I just want you to show me some love up and share on your page so other people can join. Again, I'm just gonna hang around for a minute and wait for other people to come in, and we will go straight to work. There's so much to do, there's so much to talk about. We don't have any time to waste. So, thank you so much for the work. Thank you for the love. Thank you for thanks to Britain for showing up today and saying enough is enough. All those in Britain, kudos to you. We applaud your work. We applaud all you've been doing. Britain has really been a vital point for this fight. Don't really do like hard work for this fight. Thank you so much. I'm not even sure say La Republic gave a day Commonwealth. This Commonwealth na English group. Why they get La Republic for Commonwealth? It's time for Commonwealth to exile La Republic. Time for La Republic to leave. They are not supposed to be there. So, thank you, Britain, for going there and making our voices heard. Now, high time we will start go for every individual country where they have that Commonwealth. Go tell them they move La Republic. They are not supposed to be part of the Commonwealth to start with. Me they go France, me and France and go the dance that they are foolish wherever they dance. We are the people who had to pull them into. Now we take them into Commonwealth. So if we talk to me, they take them out. They will take them out because they are not representing us. We are the English-speaking people of Cameroon. So I really appreciate what Britain did today. And again, there's so much to talk about, and I'm going to be diving in a little. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, Wens. Thank you, Peace. Thank you, everybody. If you want me to shout you out, you might just drop your name at a point. And if I drop my eye on it, I will definitely shout you out. So, today again, as I said, there's so much to talk about. Okay. So, if people don't know history or they forgot about history, the CPTM was launched on the 24th, somehow coincidentally. On my birth year, 1985. Oh Jesus, why be me and La Republic would they ever meeting? That's the year the CPTM was launched. And as you know, on the 24th of this month, March, they are going to be celebrating their anniversary. And as I heard from somebody, PM Yang didn't actually go up to Bamenda to appease the people of Bamenda. That's why he was rude. He actually went up to Bamenda to test the grounds and see if they can actually launch, they can go back to Bamenda since they launched the CPTM in Bamenda, if they can go back to Bamenda. So as we speak right now, they are arranging. They can burst in on us at any time. They can take us by surprise. It means they are actually arranging to go back to Bamenda where they launched the CPTM. As you remember, the CPTM is banned in Bamenda. As we talk, CPTM may be party for Bamenda. So they want to go back to Bamenda. These guys, I always say we keep our eyes on the board, because as soon as we shift and we are not keeping our eyes, we are not following these guys, they start doing crazy things like the ones I'm explaining to you. Come to think of it, why is it that when PM Yang went up to Bamenda, he had the opportunity to solve our problem? He went and sat there and started insulting parents. Because one of his main aim why he went up to Bamenda was actually shattered. He didn't go up to Bamenda again to fix anything. He didn't go up to have a conversation with any parent. He was going up the way and see if the grounds were actually going to work for them to go ahead and go celebrate the 24th in Bamenda. So if you are still here sitting and you're not doing some work to cancel this, I've said now we have to launch Operation for Straight Beer and his gang. That's our work as online fighters. This fight has gotten to where you, if you haven't positioned yourself, then you're not fighting the right fight, as I always say. Me and No, I've been at Operation Provocation. People who come on my page, they know I do like high provocative stuff on my page. I do things when the regime read my page, they go sit down, they want to question why they are doing what they are doing. If you're still sitting there and you haven't figured out, so there are people in different departments. There are people whose department is just to complain. Yeah, if you're in that department, I want you to pull over to that department, stay there and keep complaining. But if you really want us to win this, every three complaining posts you have on Facebook, you should have six firing posts on the regime. So if you see somebody who sits on Facebook and all they do is complain and rant about people and they don't go after the regime, who is actually our number one enemy in this case, I want you to start second guessing that person. It's okay for us to have anger. All of us, we have anger, and all of us, we have questions, and we need those questions answered. But as soon as you lose focus and you're focusing on the wrong end, you keep focusing on the wrong end and throwing stones on the wrong end, it doesn't serve our purpose. It looks like we are sitting here and we are kidding. Before I forget this, any group out there, if you want to put out a memo out here, one of the things I've discovered the regime is using now is they take our memos out there, they change the format, they type messages because they've actually like replicated all our accounts. They type messages and then they send those messages out there and cause confusion. They've even like printed back all the papers we have, all these groups we have, the papers they've actually printed and created the same stamps for those papers. So I advise every group that is out there and you who reads out there, if you see a memo out there that is not accompanied by a confirmation from that person, I beg of you, don't believe that memo. Because that memo is just going to throw you off. And you're going to sit there doubting and sending text messages to the wrong people. 3/4 of the times, I don't even know where those memos come from. So if you send me a text and you're asking me about a memo, which I don't even know where it came from, I won't have an answer for you. And then you go back being frustrated. So the groups out there, please help us. Help us by bringing out confirmations for your memos. With a video, a short 3 minutes video or something, it's going to circulate. People are going to see it and know that memo is directly from you. Tapan keeps saying this, guys, we are playing a propaganda game here. And La Republique they know this game. They hire Chiruma for nothing. Chiruma is the best thing Paul Bia has in his gangster regime as we speak. Because Chiruma has studied us, he knows how to turn information and make that information so pitiful that you will take it and you will be so angry with it. So any group out there, I'm not validating any information till I see a short demo or a video or something. When you read information, it is not accompanied by a video or something. That information is wrong. It's not valid. Not even the worker asks them. From today, so the only information we see valid are information that are on videos. They are videotaped from that person's mouth, from the horse's mouth. Because even they talk to a second person, when you give information to a person, he want to narrate that information, not the same information where Komoya mouth. So we want to hear from the horse's mouth. If you're out there again and you put out all these groups, you put out memos, please make sure you do this thing. You accompany that with a video just to get confirmation that that memo was from you. So you don't get people all confused and people are running around and trying to find out what information, where the information is coming from. And then, okay, I'll talk about GCE. I'm not like people minimizing this GCE thing, but it is that serious. It is so serious, we need to keep talking about it. People are looking at it like, oh, it will come by, it will pass, it will, the GCE already cancel them. These people have pushed the date for GCE registration to April. We'll be forgetting that March. Now, don't push out all through April of this year. So, they actually mean it. I want to ask all men, why it be said the regime the only force now from 5 and upper C classes than for go school? Has anybody even thought about that? Why is it that they are only forcing from 5s and upper C's to go to school? Because they are picking and they for that classes, they write exam. They don't care about their own family. They don't care if you never attend school for 4 months, then they won't carry GCE land and for your face. Where you don't know to where they write them. They don't care whether you're picking never get ready for this. They don't care whether you're picking the form 3. Where you're picking the gave a gate preparation. GCE preparation is standard for form 3. Where you don't lose the preparation. Next year, they struggle now for push your picking go to form 4. For pushing for propagating for gate failure for form 5. So, like, people, I try to create a thought process, because as soon as we stop thinking, we lost that place. Would it go back for play where all would it do now? Just complain, just looking at forward, because we are losing focus. Again, I always say, keep your eyes. Even you do now, wait see. Take out one hand, but your eye then stay on the board. It's like they play you and your enemy. Now you keep turning around. They are going to trick you. And that's exactly what we are letting these people do to us. We are letting them trick us over and over again. We are letting them come into our means and trick us. GCE again, as I talk, GCE preparation is standard for form 3. Anybody write GCE? Well, we don't write GCE, no. Preparation starts from form 3. So why are they insisting for kids in form 5 and opposite to do this? So picking the form 3, they'll do her now. What are they planning to do with the kids who had, because form 5 now the first term, you get not just first term. And then second term, third term now revision. First term that we finish two way, never do. Second term, third term now revision. So they actually like minimize what own picking them. If they really care, if PM Yang, let me dive into this PM Yang thing. PM Yang is the, I don't know, I'm trying not to call a father a dumb person. I don't want to call him dumb because he has actually led himself being used over and over and over and over again about by a regime who really don't give who don't care about him. Because if this guy could think, why is it that they keep putting him, they keep setting him up over and over again for failure? So Bia can make it up that he's incompetent and fire him at the end of the day. Please, if you're coming in, if you haven't shared the video, I want you to share the video so we can. There's so much to talk about. What I'm doing today is I always come in and I want to create a thought process. If you haven't shared the video again, I want you to go ahead and share the video. PM Yang keeps putting himself on arms way so he can be shot. There's no difference between PM Yang and the guys who are in prison. He's basically in prison, because if you saw the frustration he voiced out in Bamenda, it means he didn't even actually like going to Bamenda. They push and force him. He cannot go off of Bamenda. And he said, the most interesting thing for me, where PM Yang said, he talk of Bamenda now. say they will arrest. If you no one go back to school, they'll continue the arrest. You're already in jail, sir. You're living in jail. Free people don't answer yes, sir. Free people, they do what they want. Free people, they deny things when the thing is not right. Even the people in jail, they live better than you because those people actually have the freedom. They actually express their freedom that earned them what they are going through today. I don't know if this guy gets it. You are in jail. You are living in jail. You and your Tanganji boss and others. You guys are prisoners. You're prisoners to your own consciences. You sold your own conscience and you can't even think on your own. Now you read from a teleprompter because you personally took your life and sold it away. That's why you're reading from a teleprompter. Because whatever you're saying in Mabenda, whatever you're doing right now, is not from your heart. When somebody says something from their heart, you know. When somebody says something out of frustration, trying to save their lives, you know, like what you're trying to do right now. You're just trying to save your life and save the embarrassment. You're trying really hard to save the embarrassment you're getting from it. Kudos to the parents in Bamenda, though. I didn't hear a lot of people like appreciating those parents. Kudos to you guys. There's a video on my page that Women's Day video. I don't know if everybody has watched that video. Yeah, by now about 16,000 people have watched it. But if you haven't watched it, I want you to watch that video. With women telling interviewers that they can't send their kids to school when others have been arrested. They can't send their kids to school when their husbands, they don't know where they are. They're arrested and they're kidnapped and they're kept in jails where they don't even know where they are. Women are standing up for this. Guys, if you guys are holding back, we are going to take this to the finish line. We are not kidding with these people. Paul Bia, he has been playing the delay game. The delay game actually has turned against him. Because right now, there are more people actually interested than there were before. At any point in this fight, there are more people actually interested to make it to the end than ever. I called Bamenda yesterday. I called several people. And parents are like, you know what? PM Yang come for Bamenda, can't coach we. That coach we PM Yang go, Bamenda go coach. And thank you, PM Yang. Can you guys send some more PM Yangs for us? Because the last time you send Atanganjipo, we actually found out we could fix our country. We actually found out like people actually realize what they've been living with, the mess they've been living with. So can you just keep, Bia, can you just keep sending more people? We need, I beg, send me Ekema. But where's Ekema to talk with? Where's Ekema? Ekema, don't go side. I've been looking for my Ekema. Ekema is my boyfriend signed. A woman never mind that, so you don't know, say Ekema, get friend abroad. Ekema is my signed boyfriend. If he like her or not, Ekema, me and Ekema, will get personal. He coach the JJ for woman. I carry one, so I'm making my boyfriend so that at least he go get closer to it. All these guys, they only make us better. They only make you realize the failures. They only make us realize why we shouldn't be quiet. Why all of us, we need to be in jail if that's what is going to take us. We deserve all these things we are asking for. If you're sitting there again and you think less, you think there's a kid in Cameroon who doesn't deserve like the best of education. You think there's a kid, there's a parent in Cameroon who has to drive on that Bamenda or Manfe Kumba road, go die because of bad road. You think say some speaking day way it was she done for class where roof not on top of class where we would produce the highest timber for Central Africa. You think say it be okay for we for be like a second for accept for the go down for Yaounde all the time for go trick what documented because we gave a she don't quiet because poor Bia be brutal. So what? Do you know, have you guys ever heard of Hitler? All the people in Germany, are we? Now, why do people in Germany, they stand up more than any country? Have you guys ever heard of Hitler? Hitler killed everybody. But you know what stopped Hitler? The people. The people stood up to Hitler. The people stood up to him. No matter how many guns Hitler had, people stood up to him and said no to him. I'm running so far and going to this thing and talking about Hitler. Here in America, people who live here and always go back to slavery. If slaves didn't get up and say no, me and you up to today, 300 years from now, they'll still say we're a slave. And right now, so we don't reduce ourselves, we don't reduce our potential for Cameroon to that of a slave. Where poor Bia knows if he pig we sell at any time. I'm sure that country has already been sold. Would you wait now? Would you wait now? Say me poor Bia die, me the buyer coming. That country has been sold. Then Munago, she don't say, what's the difference between you and a slave back in those days? I try to wrap my mind around it sometimes when I hear people. I say, if you've been a Cameroonian, where your mommy no be minister, your papa no be director of one of that places them, it no be your auntie no be something, then you shit on for year actually. They talk how Cameroon do work because of fear. My tell you two things that don't happen. There are two things, two obvious things that happen on earth. You're born and you die. Those are obvious things. You can't go around that. Even you should don't say you want to die. Some people don't say, oh, I want to die now. I want to die now. They will God put and say I'll die. You know they God put and say you'll die. I want you to show me a certificate of death. So that me and you will conclude this issue. Show me a certificate of death. You take fear. Fear put on your skin so much where they stop you for do the essential thing. The essential thing where they stop you for live your life fully. There are people don't actually like stop themselves from doing particular things because of fear. Because of fear, because they don't know like thing where it will happen on the other side. If you not try and you don't know. If you not be gay sex, you never get picking. Why be say sex get HIV? Sex get HIV attached to it. When I need sex. No, sex get HIV. There are two things. If you have sex today, tomorrow you might die from AIDS. So why are you not stopping sex? You're disturbed that see where he actually gave a make you live a fulfilled life. A full life. You're stopping yourself from having things that are your God-given right. You're stopping your generation from having things that are your God-given right. Guys, I don't even know how to say this. I always take this to the lowest part. I always take this to regular stuff so you can understand the importance. People then say now politics. It's not politics. What we are doing right now is not politics. It has nothing to do with politics. We are trying to stop politicians, actually. We are trying to stop politicians from ruining our lives. We are trying to stop politicians from making all kids. All Pekin or Cameroon now, you want to talk with any Pekin. It then an embassy where they find visa for travel goes to another country. Why would never create a country where people don't come out abroad, they find visa for go a country? Why would never do them? Pekin or come out work at the Sahara Desert for months. For rich Europe. Half of the one for rich Europe don't die. All we contributed to every death that happened in the Sahara Desert. All we so will contribute for every die way person travel abroad can die. All we so our parents or Cameroon, all them so contribute to it. Because if they stood up to this nonsense things from the start, we won't sit here and be doing this. If they had been standing up to this nonsense since from the start, Wapikin and no commodity travel through Sahara Desert for go die. Wapikin and no commodity go countries and go shidon day. Women and girls and be raped. They be raped back to back. They eat poop in the process of being raped because they were told they were sold for slavery. Somebody told them they were sold for slavery. You actually contributed in selling that girl
to the slavery they are working with wherever they are. All the French people, I get a lot of French friends the way they send me requests this week. If you don't understand me, tam people to her. But I'm saying this to you. If you're sitting quiet, again, English people have fought for you guys over and over again. The back you guys are enjoying today was actually created because English people fought for GCE to be created. All the other thing, even Federation and whatever you guys enjoyed, was actually fought by English people for you guys to enjoy. And today you are telling us, we tell you we want to leave and you're angry? If you really like that country, people keep getting this thing wrong about to love Cameroon, to love your country, is actually loving your neighbor. Cameroon is not the name Cameroon. Cameroon is its people. Cameroon are its people. If I hurt, you don't hurt, there's a problem. If I hurt, if they like, would they inside the same house? Now, why their marriage is they break up? If the marriage, maybe that name marriage. The marriage, now the feelings where the two people they in that marriage actually share. When that feelings them, they start fade away, then people get divorces and they move. So right now, we are fed up. We are actually fed up because you guys see wrong over and over again. And you've decided to cultivate fear. Okay, there are 24 million people in Cameroon. 24 million people. If only 8 of that 24 million come out to confront poverty, only 8 million out of the 24 million. When I hear the poverty overpower that 8 million, poverty can rent the whole army on earth. Now, so the worst thing we'll fail for understand, all he can do is arrest people. All he can do right now is arrest people. Because one, we'll get internet for Cameroon. Since we caught internet, if the video they will be getting, they seek out Facebook. You don't ask yourself how they come. The two way they hurt in our economy. The economy is draining. Very soon, I heard he was going to start cutting salaries. He was going to start cutting salaries for civil servants. Yeah, because we are draining the economy. The more he keeps up with this, the more the economy is being drained. Every day there's internet being cut up in Cameroon, they lost billions of francs. So make it keep up. Like, guys, we can take back our government. We can create an environment we actually want to live. I keep siding these countries we ran to. And the worst thing, we don't even run out of the country. We'll get opportunity. People in Britain, the Corbyn revolution today, at Mancho BBC, I think we need to hurl Mancho BBC as the biggest hero who has ever walked the grounds of Cameroon. Because Mancho BBC started something which I believe every Cameroonian should pick up. Every Cameroonian gave a clean coven. Now either we'll get a future, will be a future for our kids, or they bury all we inside our coven. Create your own coven, measure your size. If you're really into this, you should take out Mancho BBC. If you never create your own coven, measure your size, and then you're not doing this. And if you should all Cameroon again, you depress me, poor beer die, tam people to again. Tampi. Poor beer, if you give na hamni years, he don't live na hamni. It's going to be longer. And when he leaves, there's another there's a successor already lined up for him. We have to stand up and fix our country. Nobody will do this for us. Would the only can online can do all the venting online and keep the pressure on this government? Because private individuals and for other countries now then go support we. Maybe government for some different country will go support we. Now individualism for different countries then will support this movement actually. So if it is she don't the wait say some government for some country will go can help we. You are playing the wrong game. You are waiting for the wrong. You're playing on the wrong side of this. Why we do online campaign actually is to get our sports and ball. This world is becoming a global village. We don't hear about that. There's a movement that holds every year about when a global village. This world is becoming a global village where people come together and they stand up collectively. Now, why that way people from America, they will go fight ISIS? Private individuals, they take upon themselves to travel to this thing, to the Middle East, to fight against ISIS. Those are people who have their country in heart. Now, people there, they get their country in heart. Now, people there, they get generations in heart. Now, people there, they get other people in heart. Guys, it's not about you ranting. When I see people ranting, when I see people angry, when I see people complaining about people who are doing some work, it amazes me. It amazes me you use your same Facebook account. I may talk and I say again, don't rant. But when you rant, at the same time, go after the enemy. You can put in one post about ranting. You put in five other posts that talks about the government. Because that's our force. You think she don't yet talk about whether what to do. Cameroon government actually profits every time we lost focus. Every time with Facebook they hot, you see Cameroon government, they should do one place. There are no PM Youngs walking around. Paul Bia, for the first time, we don't hold Paul Bia for Cameroon. For four consecutive months, Paul Bia hasn't been able to leave the Unity Palace. To show how much work you've been doing. To show how the online thing is affecting. Young get hard for go Shido Babenda call Mark and Tapang their name. Yeah, because they get it. They get it, but most of us, we don't get it. Most of us, we are not getting it. They get the pressure. They're getting it. Small time, next time they'll call their name. If you keep posting, small time they'll get our name. They work at distributor town. Say these are the people causing chaos. Guys, there's so much to this. I just want, again, when I come online, I keep stressing on this focus thing. Focus, 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 focus. Because as soon as we lose sight, they start sending memos. They start typing things. When I start this message, I be talk for people the way they put memo out there. All the group there, they put memo. If you put a memo, please make sure you accompany that memo with a video. So we know that memo is coming from your group. Because there's so much confusion going out and around. You see one paper, the next day you see another paper, and then you're confused, and then people start running around, people start holding groups and asking questions about what is going on. You can fix that. These people then get stamps and they get all what stamp there. All the consortium and all the people, all the other group them. These people have created the same stamps. They'll be putting out memos out there. They don't replicate almost all the accounts on Facebook. My account is replicated. So some days you see something you even know is coming from me. You can inbox me. From now henceforth, if I put something, I will try to confirm that with a video. I don't put out memos that are actually for the fight. But please, if you're one of the leaders in this fight and you have a group out there, if you're putting out a memo, and if you've been a persuaded, read. If you read on Twitter, you know, confirm and when he command of that particular person. Don't take it into heart. Don't spread it. We'll only spread that information now will be confirmed. Because this weekend there was a lot of confusion. Confusion going on from information that was coming from all directions. Then we see another thing. Then people get even more confused. Then they leave the meeting. They come out. We see another document. People even got even more confused. Those are the type of things we have to evade. Nothing and that we'll give the usual common sense on. You see, again, if you see a memo out there, that memo not be identified by somebody saying, "Now you send that memo, a picture or something." Don't answer to that memo. Don't answer to the memo. The memo is not for you, because if it really want pass you information, it will make that information clear. Say, "Come now from ye." Because now so, the people them, La République don't penetrate we more than we think. Then every group, they are everywhere. They are always ready. They're always ready to put out memos. As soon as something is coming out, they are fixing theirs and they are throwing out there immediately. Then you see it and then you take it and you share it and you confuse people some more. Stop being the confusionist. We need to be thinking, guys. We need to be thinking. These people, they play the same game all the player. They are playing the same propaganda game we are playing. We need to be ahead of them. So we don't change tactic now. If you're a group, you put out information out there. That information will be accompanied by a video or something. When you read that information, the CUI, the reader, that information is your own. Keep them. If Tassan put out information from Nigeria, when a long information, please make sure you read that information to us. And also when I get a page, but that page is replicated. All those pages have been replicated. We have two of every page. As I talk to you, we get two of every page that exists on Facebook. Those pages have been replicated. So if you put out information out there, please take at least you'll take you like 20 minutes of the longest memo where you put that out there. It'll take you 20 minutes to read that memo out. Read her out so that we'll know say that memo actually come on from you and you and those are your words. So that we'll know they get confusion. Okay, I will move on to the next thing. Okay. Would I not say the next week? Next week is going to be a very busy week. As I talk, first thing I say CPDM. CPDM again, PM Yang they go up for Bamenda. Now we go test the ground for know whether they feel launch. They feel come back and can celebrate their anniversary because the 24th. CPDM was launched on the 24th of March 1985. So Yang went up to Bamenda to weigh the grounds and see if they can come back there and do their celebration over there. He didn't actually go over there to help solve our problems. So any person be changed. Now why did I be so frustrated? Because he go see an environment where he not be welcoming. So right now, so we don't know the way they plan them. We have to be ahead of them. Achisa will give a start plan as Tassan we talk. We give already start call people they detail and say Wednesday next week. Now this thing a ghost town, 100% ghost town. Because next week they fit just show up anytime. And other people then call you and me say if you wear CPTM clothes or Bamenda, it if I not die. Because people they overvex now, so a person if you wear CPTM clothes, one pass person just slap you, move your head. Then you blame on consulting, but you blame on somebody. Some person where they don't arrest a picking or don't keep picking. Ego wuko slap you for town, cut your head. Your wuko can be blame on consulting Moscafo or something, say na the inside violence. No, na person will be frustrated. So if you wuko Southwest Obamenda, on that day where they celebrated their nonsense on the 24th, you wuko carry CPTM clothes wear them for your skin. Be looking for your die, oh. When you die, no blame on any person. When person slap you, move your head. No can online can the rant say Bamenda people they too brutal or English people they too brutal. Na person we don't keep picking. Na person don't rape picking. Na person don't do something for ye. This fight has become so personal. Where if you go to provoke people then, if you go to provoke people then, be ready for consequences. So I tell you now, if your mami na CPDM person for Bamenda, if your mami na CPDM, in the plan for where that CPDM close on the 24th, come out the work and they provoke people then. Me no say if he end up with slap, he go undo his head. So I'm not calling for violence again. I'm just telling you in advance so you can prevent your family from falling victim. People are taking this so personal. People they are picking, don't be raped, don't be killed. People, their husband, they don't arrest their husband. There's so much uncertainty looming around. And person no shido Bamenda, me, you can't provoke it. If you go provoke person again, if you be francophone, your francophone brother, De Bamenda, or Southwest, where they listen to me right now. Tell ye, me, they no provoke we. You shouldn't go provoke an angry mother. They shouldn't go provoke an angry father where he go move collapse. Sharpen that collapse. Follow ye.
Una be warned. To be warned is to be armed. Set somebody, not me. Then, okay, on the 20th, I beg Italy. We don't forget about Italy because we do on Facebook the only fight. Paul Biadi go Italy on the 20th. We said that before, and people, I don't even see people posting about it. Guys, we need to start inform Italian them. Say it's if man they can their country, killer they can their country, murderer they can their country, rapist they can their country. We give us that inform Italian them. Where are my Twitter? Where are my Twitter fighters? Where are Twitter fighters? Rome is in 2 weeks, guys. Rome is in 2 weeks. You sit on Facebook and you haven't started posting about Rome, and you're posting about ranting, and you're ranting about somebody. I swear, I'm going to blacklist you. Because actually, the murderer of the worker follower, he's going to sneak into Rome and come back without us even noticing. That guy is going to sneak into Rome. At the pace at which we are going right now, he's going to sneak into other countries and come back without us even noticing. Because we should not, like people of Britain today, if they didn't catch that Commonwealth Day, all we will be there Facebook all the week when they pay attention. We lost attention. British people, then they actually catch that Commonwealth, they carry their coven, go there. Go for go protest. We keep losing attention. Italy. Oh, DJ Cool, thank you. Mr. Tanto, thank you. Italy. We gave a support Italian then. And the way we gave a support Italian then, I said we gave a star post about Italy. We gave a star the week so. The week and next week, we'll post on Facebook. We've been a gadget fighters. Guys, we are fighting a cold war here. We are in a cold war. People there, they want to fight war on the ground. War on the ground, we can't reach. But for now, see where they go on a cold war. If you don't know, say you're there in a cold war. Again, I tell people all the time, you are in a war zone already. You know when a semi-bullet pass onto your head, before you know, say, war they go on. You are already in a war zone. So if you're sitting there and you're waiting for bullets to pass before you know say they're in a war zone, you're working on the wrong team. We are in a cold war. The cold war has been going on already for 5 months. This is exactly what happened in the days of cold war. Nobody shot a gun. But people were sitting there and sabotaging each other. And we've let these guys sabotage us over and over again. And we've been falling for it. And we haven't even given them a strike back. It's time for us to strike back. Guys, we are in a full-blown war. We then are in a full-blown war with La Republic. Because all the way they do now for try for like, for delegitimize we. And on our part, we need to be putting in the exact effort. If you should know where you never post about Italy, you never put, this week, no man, I feel confirmed, no man will be post about Commonwealth. No man, Commonwealth even go on for Cameroon. Inside Bamenda, so they pass. No man no even post about. Because we should don't barely post out in them. Seen the way they actually the name hell up we are actually going after things with the name hell up we. Yeah, question. Again, I'm not telling you not to question. Question, but the thing I say, at the same time you're questioning, you don't have to lose focus on our enemy. As I turn, you return. As I go, you do. It's not like you play draft. Then you keep your best turn for the last. No, draft, when you play draft, the way you win that draft now, actually how you build up to your winning. You give a build up to that winning. Whatever we make and within that draft plane, now you de actually determine your winning at the end of it. So if you should only win and say, war go can come out tomorrow before we win the fight, you are fleeing yourself. Because even all to what you do now, so we are preparing again. We are everything we are doing right now, we are preparing for the future. Whatever happens tomorrow, it been as a result of thing we will do and today. If we don't do it right today, tomorrow, then we have to do what we had to do today. So people were still talking about war and calling other people, calling names. All man get a place to defy, guys. All man get a place. And if you never yet discover your place, then you'll be not one of the people there to complain. Because if you don't discover your place, you go stick into that place. Make sure see that place.
That place be well protected. That place, it's not like you're there for war zone. You go make sure say no bullet, no pass your side. You make sure say you kill all man where you actually shoot towards your direction. And that's what has been missing. We already there in a full-blown war. We already there in a full-blown war again. If you should already convince yourself saying that they were a bullet will holler for Cameroon, where we will shoot back for Cameroon. You're fooling yourself. You are fooling yourself. Before we get there, before we got here, there were days that actually like nothing will be doing 4 months ago actually get we. For play what we did today. If we didn't start this, if we weren't doing work, we wouldn't be doing this today. Please, guys, don't lose focus. I beg of you, don't lose focus. We keep losing focus, and I can't but emphasize on the importance of us staying on game, staying on track. Because as soon as we lose focus, they start printing documents. They'll start printing documents, they put out here. Those documents have actually been working. Because of people don't read that document, they actually believe in those documents. There are people who have actually read those documents and they're actually like, they are 100% sure that document was from the right source. And that document, Tapan me talked something the other day and Tasang repeat them. If you see something you're not sure about it, don't circulate that information. If you see any person is circulating information, wait, that information will not be confirmed. They say that information will not be confirmed. Me stop circulating it. Those are the type of fights we are supposed to be having. Non-legitimate fights. There be people there, Yannick, Scott Yannick, I really applaud you for seeing what you do for Cameroon. I really applaud you. If they're online with me right now, I'd shout you out now because I really applaud the work where you don't do for hell of a brother to prison. That's work. He saw an opening in the community and he stepped in and took charge. Now, so as a community is being built. You see an opening, you see a weakness, you step in and you take charge of it. Communities are built by complaints. Communities are built by you seeing a mistake and taking charge of that mistake, fixing it. Communities are built when you see something. You see, for example, we never get school. People they create organizations all the time. There are people who saw a need in the community to start with. If they didn't see that need, they no ever do them. So if you see a need, please step in and do something about that need. No amount of God. If you send me a message, I don't answer that message. If you keep me a message on my page and you expected me to answer that message and I don't answer, please put that message on Facebook. Put it on Facebook. Somebody is actually going to copy it and send it to me. I receive thousands of messages every day. Especially days like this that I'm making videos. I make video for owner, so I get tons of messages and coming in. I can't even go through all of them. If I tell you I'm going to call you and I don't get back to you, get back to me. No amount of ranting fix anything. You can complain to thousands of people, but if you don't get to me with the complaint, it didn't actually sort anything. It never helped and it never fixed nothing. You're just the complaint where the complaint no get no valid thing. Because if you get back to me with it, then I don't respond to you again. You put it on Facebook. If you have a proposal, you put it on Facebook. That's why we have Facebook for. That proposal wasn't meant for my inbox. And guys, I'm just a radio person. Either I go give information on radio. All I'm going to do is I'm going to read it. I'll read it. That's what communication is for. Communication is not for. I don't sit here and I fix things. I communicate things. Like when things are coming up, like the move in, like the work in Italy, I come up here and I tell people, people are going to work in Italy. I tell people, people are going to work in Washington, D.C. I sit on Facebook and I put in the latest information on Facebook. So if you sit out there and you have this very important strategy, that has been fought by people in background, a personal group them. Bring up strategies in those groups. Work on those strategies. Implement those strategies. Then send them forward. Get a blueprint. Then send them forward. This is it. That is work. Work has never been done with complaints. Work has never been, if no matter how much complaints you make on Facebook, how much ranting, how much what, work has never been done through complaints. If you send me message and no work on, what have you done? Show me to it. Don't do the message. At least that would suit my heart. Show me what you did with the message. I'm going to upload one lady here. Blessed. She's like one lady who sent me information once, and I minimized that information. What she did with that information was she went with it on Facebook. She posted that information on her page. People saw that information. People uploaded that information. Then people copied that information and shared it, and it ended up on my page being shared. That's what they call about community. You step in. If something is not done, instead of you ranting about it, step in and do it. Step in, step up. Why we are doing this is because we saw a vacuum in our community and we stepped in and we did it. So if you see that vacuum, if you see something not be done, you step in and do it. Stop ranting. Ranting has nothing. It has never achieved anything. If we be rant now, only for rant. Le pop ya for sit day for play day. If we're ranting and not doing some work that is affecting him, not doing ghost town, and people have been writing about Paul Bia for years. People have made videos about Paul Bia for years, and Paul Bia has been taking his luxury vacations. So why out of a sudden you don't stop the luxury vacation? Because you've been doing some work. If you sit there and you see something and you're not bringing up a proposal and you're going around and causing trouble, you're a black leg. Legally, you're a black leg. We have to be proactive. Now, proactiveness actually will win with this fight. Not be complaining, not be ranting. And if you're ranting again, put 4 rants and you put 8 fighting blows. If you put 4 rants via Facebook, I want to go read under. I see how you don't coach Pobia 8 times. Or you don't write about Italian match and the other thing 8 times. That's when I respect you. I don't respect people who take on complaints. I don't. That's why I don't even follow you. That's why I don't see a reason, because you're just a distraction. You're going to distract me. If you put 4 again, guys, if you sit on Facebook and you see somebody who all they do is complain, it's okay to ask for accountability or whatever. I'm not sitting here to debunk you on what you're doing. But if you're doing it at the same time, you're not doing the work you're supposed to be doing, then you're not doing us any favor. You're killing somebody. You actually kill somebody where you actually want to do the work. Because somebody writes on your post, they get tired. At least we give one depressing news, give 2 uplifting news. Tell we to it don't happen, Cameroon. Tell we say Pobia, some person don't broke Pobia a food or something. Because now all we dream that. We've been dreaming about it. We give 2 bad news. Give me 5 good ones. Okay. So another thing. Fenasco. People there, they know Fenasco. Now that high school game, the way they organize our Cameroon. I don't know whether they organize and for which province. But as I hear, they are seriously. Either let's say they are one of our provinces. I don't know whether one of our provinces or which one. If they want over me, they move and fine. I beg, when I find that information to Fenasco, now that game the way high school, even that university games them, all that game, all that thing them, why we have to be doing this? Our job is sabotage, frustrate the administration. Now our main target not so. Frustrate them to a place where they'll be like, they have to take care of these people because they are tired of the frustration. When we frustrate them enough, you see the headlines on the newspaper, they change. Because we never did frustrate them enough all the time. They don't know whether they get peace. Our whole goal is frustrate these people till they don't have any peace. If they get peace, then we need to give them enough frustration. We need frustration. As soon as we lost our attention, they become comfortable. Then the children might get hurt for what a fraud document in the name of now we send the document now because it gives space a breathe. We need get him for run after. So Fenasco game they cut out. Guys, stop posting about Fenasco games. Stop posting about Italy. Stop posting about the 24th of March for that CDM the anniversary. If you get any document out there about CPTM the anniversary and all the like, if you get any document out there, this is the time for you to throw them out here. We'll play with the information. What whole game for here now for frustrate the administration, full stop. Now what whole game now for frustrate administration. In no care we no care how we do them, so that if they won't let we go, they go won't let we go in our frustration. No, be like we don't tire the people then. They want to play games, right? Let's play games with them. At least we need to control any budget. At least we not get any ambassador way you can't ask me what they do to what they do. Now why the ambassador they flock into the office every day? They don't want to disclose what they discuss in there, but all they discuss in there is about us. Party and the regime, they don't want to disclose what they discuss, but now about we. Why France and Britain they take the same week? March go for presidency. Why America? America had already got a presidency 3 times. 3 times in 4 months. When I drive here, say America ambassador, he go into this thing. He go for Unity Palace 3 times in 4 months. Guys, think about this. There's so much going on. I don't know why you're not excited about this. Because if you got to a place where I said you have to enjoy the process. If you are not enjoying the process, then you act in frustration. As you go along, you have to enjoy every part of it. If you get any information out the way to frustrate any of the people there, throw out here. Tell what we throw my information out here. You know, see, I can disappear. I can be any place again. When I find Churuma, when I find other people their information, bring them. Let's play with it. It's fun. It's actually fun. Since they don't want work, at least more give them work for do. More give them reason to clean their records. When I find all that information, bring her. If you get that information, you see hold her inside your inbox. I don't know to the hold her. I be called on Lenyos this thing. Lenyos report. I never see those reports floating on Facebook. Yesterday, one person put that one of that report in. Those are the type of things we have to be digging. Monique, now 1 year when Monique die. We give a dig way to wait. La Republic don't do since when Monique die. Reforms, healthcare. Those are the type of things we have to be doing. We have to be on top of these people. We need to keep them on their toes. On their toes. Ekema don't disappear. Ekema don't run the earth now because we teach Ekema say. They don't play with us. They don't play with this generation, a different generation. People are still playing with us. They need to go ask Ekema. They need to go ask Ekema our story. They should just go down and ask Ekema what happened. Ekema will likely explain, he will gladly explain what happened. So if you get that information out there, and since Shatabia I own, more information on Shatabia they out there. All that boyfriend, the way the worker get and so. When I bring the information, me can justify itself. We need, we want to create a democracy. We want to create a democracy where people, they justify themselves. They should be justifying themselves. They should, since they don't want work. Since they know I work, Atanganjipo, even Atanganjipo, we touch Atanganjipo one time. He come all run. Before one deal with Gio, then we gave it the we online as people then back home they deal with Gio them. We online we gave it the deal with this administration. As people back home they are dealing with the Gios as what camera don't suggest today. I mean they deal with Gio them. Me will take back what councils them. We'll take back what towns. And as Ayaba Chobi talked the other day, block by block, neighborhood by neighborhood, Nasasa will take her over. So as a Shiro did work, I play. Let's play the game along. game the sweet now when two people they play them. So as a player, we will play along. Guys, this is so important. This is so big, and we keep playing. Yeah, some person talk about Brenda. Why Brenda information they flood to Facebook? We now say na be I picking. Yeah, be I picking. So what? Be another keys on different woman picking. Maybe be a keys on different woman picking. Maybe be a control the rates on different woman picking. Maybe be a control the kidnaps on different woman picking go put out jail. Other people they can't go and do Christian. Christian no day again, no Christianity no day. Because when they are doing all those stuff to us, they don't even think about they don't think about church. Why would we be thinking about church when they don't think about church when they want to hurt us? I swear, say you guys just stop. Okay, the last thing I want to talk before I come on, you know. Again, a book, guys. To keep my brain straight, I get a book where I carry around so that I know the talk foolish, even though I ever talk rants go out of topic. But the next thing I want to talk about now, some person be proposed this. He say like we gave a start upload what stuff there into other groups, other communities. Like if you know like a white group out there, put our pictures in there, talk what story there. We need to start. We need to play this victim game. We need to start playing this victim game everywhere with every group. It not being just yeah. We need for because they call Anaweti. Churuma had taken upon himself to play the victim game. We need to get sympathizers. That's one of the reasons why we are even on Facebook, to get sympathizers. So if you're on Facebook, you know a group that is not our community, take our information, paste it on that group, and tell them about us, and tell them about the Bring Back Our Internet hashtag. It's going to catch somebody's attention. Not everybody is going to do it. Again, they fight what they fight, so maybe all Cameroonians and they fight anyway. So maybe all my way you post that information, what they will do. But the more you post them, people are going to start being like, but what? Where's Cameroon? Most people don't even know where Cameroon is. Most people don't even know. Say people, they don't even know, say Cameroon are a bilingual nation. Most people, they don't know Cameroon is bilingual. So all that information is time for us. It's time for us to put out that information out there. We'll not be victim for beer, but we'll be victim for the world. We are not victim to beer, but we are victim to the world. So we need to put that out there because we need sympathy from people. We need sympathizers to spread our information. We need sympathizers to spread our message. We need sympathizers to know Cameroon is a bilingual nation and it has been hidden behind. And that's where they work up, do direct translation with signboards. Those are the type of things we need to be doing, guys. There's so much work to do than sit around and wait for you wait on me, say, I do your work. I'm not going to be doing your work. I'm not going to do your work. This is my job I do over here. I come out here and I encourage you. I sit on Facebook and I post things. When I see things, I post them. This is the work I do. You, what are you doing? What are you doing? No amount of ranting to fix anything again. Okay, guys, I'll be going off in a minute. But I'm going to finish with this. I'm going off right now. I'm going to finish with this. Again, people who think Cameroon is that name Cameroon. Cameroon is not the name Cameroon. Cameroon is the people. Cameroon is you and I. Cameroon, if our parents didn't come together, we wouldn't have any Cameroon. People who think we are hurting and they think the reason we don't have a reason, they don't want to see a reason why we are actually talking about it. I have a message for you. When married Nediwaka, so the woman or the master could decide, come off of that marriage, because that marriage again, maybe that name married. The marriage, now actually the emotions, now what they share for that marriage actually be keep that marriage going. So if she don't out there again, you delegitimize, still what would you talk about? You decided to what you talk about no make any sense. It no concern you. You should already play around it. I want to give you this message right now. We will not go stay for that marriage if you no see what pain. If you never put your foot inside our foot, see whether would it hurt, we no go stay for that marriage. We go take you for divorce court when I see what they do right now. And you de complain about them. You know they try for see what reason. You know they try for see reasoning with we. If then a person enter inside your house, they beat your woman, you stand for there to watch it. That's exactly the message you guys are sending to us. If person enter your house, they beat your woman, you stand for there to watch that person beat your woman, kill them. If you been a person where you need to see reason for this fight, and you're a Cameroonian, and there's somebody out there who actually sees reason why they should be doing it, and you sit there and all you do is rant, complain, make noise, I get bad news for you. Especially you be Northwest and Southwesterner. We are in this together. Together. It means say tomorrow they're not going to pinpoint whether na who do it. They're not going to pinpoint. When they deny visas, when they deny passport making, when they deny ID cards, they call you Biafra. When they listen to you talk, they don't care whether you come on a who zone, they call you Biafra, le Biafra. So if you sit out there and you think, and you're trying to lead, and you're trying to make a point you are not into this, bad news inside. You are into a full-blown Cold War. I don't know whether that one makes sense. You are into full-grown Cold War. It ain't like in the days of Cold War. The work I checked, say, they play the game so it no concern you. The Cold War actually shaped the world we are living in today. But no bullet was shot. The Cold War shaped this generation we live in.